Sorry, man. Times is too weird.
Seth, you okay? What's going on?
Oh, hey there, John. Fancy a game of cards?
Not right this minute.
You remember Moses, John?
He's
a darn sight more loyal now than he was before. Come here, boy. Come on. Come here, boy.
What are you doing?
We were boyhood friends, John. Moses is having a tough time right now.
Ain't you, pal?
What's going on?
We're playing cards. Relax, sit down.
I mean, with the undead walking the face of the earth, you crazy dumb bastard.
That ain't nothing.
Ain't nothing? I seen husbands eating wives, mothers eating sons. Graves popping open and the undead rising up. It sure as shit is something.
Oh, boo-hoo. Big tough John Marston is scared of a little undead creature walking around. Moses wouldn't hurt a fly, would you, darling? Besides, this ain't nothing new.
Folks in Blackwater blaming it on that glass eye you found.
Folks! 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 Damn them folks, John Marston! Damn them! And damn you! Get him! Get him, Moses! Get him!
After all I've done for you, Seth, and I thought loyalty was important to you.
You can't hurt me. Moses, get him! Go!
Yeah.
Get him!
Get me, Moses. Looks like your dog's lost his bite, Seth. Now what the hell's going on?
The dead have risen, and a virulent plague is turning people into flesh-eating crazies. What the hell you think's going on, genius?
But why?
But why? 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 Why not? Why not? Why the hell not?
'Cause it ain't natural.
Who made you Mother Nature and Mother Superior all at the same time? Who made you, John Marston? Same as made me, same as made Moses.
Is there a cure?
These things tend to fade away. Now, if you want to get rid of it, you should go clear the graveyards. Either that, or stop worrying and become one of them. Now, if you excuse us, we got good times to remember. Happy times.
Okay. See you soon then, Seth.
Come on, Moses. It's your deal. Diamonds are trumps. Come on.
I can't believe this! You're done with this world! Mister.
Starting to annoy me.
Abigail, Jack, the things I'd do for you. Dead, mister.
And you turn up. Could my week get any worse?
Oh, nice to see you too, Miss McFarlane.
Oh, I thought you'd be dead. I heard things were bad in West Elizabeth.
Sure. But it'll take more than an apocalypse to take me down.
What are you? A demon or a cockroach?
Both, I fear. How's your father?
Fine and dandy. He should be coming out of that barn any moment now. Daddy!
What's he doing in the barn?
Daddy, John's here! Mr. Marston, you remember? That idiot bounty hunter.
What was he doing in the barn?
Just rounding up the undead and keeping them safe so the rest of us can go about our business. He's a real man. He's probably playing around with them. Daddy, stop teasing me! Now come on now!
How long's he been in there?
Not long. Only since yesterday.
Yesterday? I better go have a look for him.
Would you, John? You are kind. Call out to me if you find anything.
I will do.
ridiculous. Are you in here? You know it's gotta be this way. Get away from me! Sorry, Mr. McFarland. You were a good man. Damn it! This is something I don't want to think about.
Well, John, you always do bring sunshine to my life.
I'm sorry about your father.
I'd like to say he died doing what he loved. But he never was one for eating folks, not slathering from the lips and howling at the moon. I guess I'll content myself with saying that he died protecting those he loved.
Indeed.
Well?
Take care of yourself, Bonnie.
You too, John.
Never in all my days. Let's go! You can't be serious. Slim pickings off the undead. I knew this was a waste of time. Let's go! The undead reek. Come on. Please don't spit on me.
Even the animals are possessed with evil. It's
now,
horrible!
This is really low.